Namaste to all. Myself, Shobha. In this video, let us learn the spellings of number 17 and 18. Before that, let us revise the spellings from 11. E-L-E-V-E-N 11. T-W-E-L-V-E 12. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N 14. F-I-F-T-E-E-N 15. S-I-X-T-E-E-N 16. Now, let us start writing the number 17 and 18. First, we should write the spelling as E V E N T E E N is equals to 17. E I G H T E E N is equals to 18. See, my dear students, first we have to write the letter S S E V E N T E E N is equals to 17. Next is E I G H T E E N is equals to 18. Once again, let us write S E V E N T E E N is equals to 17. Next is E I G H T E E N is equals to 18. Once again, S E V E N T E E N is equals to 17. E I G H T E E N is equals to 18. See, my dear students, while writing, you should say and write. Then easily you can learn the spellings of these numbers. S E V E N T E E N 17. E I G H T E E N is equals to 18. Once again, S E V E N T E E N is equals to 17. E I G H T E E N is equals to 18.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really like that video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.